Leptorophobia. It is an extreme and overwhelming fear of chicken. This fear arises even just with the thought or picture of chicken. There arises the overwhelming need to get away from chicken. They face difficulty in overcoming their fear of chicken. Expert is still researching of what causes this phobia. Most thinks it is genetics. Some scary experience in the past may also consider the reason. Onomatophobia. It is a fear of hearing certain words or name which triggers an intense emotional reaction upon hearing them. This fear is associated with the fear that may arise due to traumatic experience in the past. This traumatic events leads to the panic attack for years to come. Globophobia. It is a fear of balloon being popped. Individual may have the fear at the thought or even sight of balloon. Some individual may only be scared of the sound made by the popping of balloon. The symptoms vary with individuals. Some may withstand the balloon when it is deflated. They get anxious as the balloon is filled with air. The symptoms vary with individuals. Some may withstand the balloon when it is deflated. They get anxious as the balloon is filled with air. Nomophobia or no phone phobia. It is a psychological fear of being detached from the mobile phone connectivity. Overuse of the mobile phones lead to this fear, which is so persistent and affects the person's daily life. They mostly suffer from anxiety or panic attack over losing their phones. Decidophobia. It is a fear of making decision and most probably the fear of making mistakes. They have full-blown panic attack even when thinking about having to make decision. They avoid the situation where they have to make the decision. They cannot even make the smallest life decision from what to wear or what to cook. Arithmophobia. It is a fear of being in the situation of doing math when its math skills are subpar. Person may suffer from feeling of anxiety or panic attack. This fear may occur from parents or teacher when they unintentionally convey that math is difficult. Ablutophobia. It's the extreme and intense fear of taking bath, cleaning, or washing. This phobia arises due to some traumatic experience in the past. The person may experience great deal of social anxiety and friction as it often results in unpleasant body odor. Catopetrophobia or isotrophobia. It's a fear of looking at mirror or seeing themselves in mirror. The person may creep out at the sight of his reflection due to this phobia. This phobia may be due to some superstition tied with mirror or breaking the mirror causes a person to cursed with bad luck. Plutophobia. It's the fear of wealth or more the anxiety of having wealth. The fear of the responsibility that accompanies the wealth and had extreme fear that due to this wealth they would be in danger. They may sabotage their career or money-making opportunities. Chorophobia. It's the extreme fear of dance. They even feel uncomfortable at the thought of dancing. They cannot be in places like clubs, studio. Some may even feel uncomfortable watching someone dance. They can have panic attack when asked to dance. At the very end, if you like this video, click the red subscribe button and turn your notifications on. See you really soon. Bye.